Hoy, vaccination day today. Samahan niyo ako, booster shot. Time check, 9:42. So narito na ako sa Watson Lake Hospital. And I'm about to get my booster shot. And medyo marami ng sasakyan. I just don't know if magpapa-booster din sila. Anyways, yun. So, sa dumadaming cases ng COVID-19 because of the new Omicron variant, it is not only suggested but required to get a booster shot. Siyempre, para sa protection nating lahat. If we really love our family and we really love our community, we should make ways to get a booster shot para protektado lahat. Okay? Kagaya ko, I'm 50 years old. I've got certain comorbidities like hypertension and type 2 diabetes. So, yun. Mahirap kahit sabihin hindi sa ganoon kadelikado o kalakas yung bagong variant, but mas malakas makahawa. It's best to be protected. Hindi lang para sa sarili, kundi para nga sa pamilya at sa komunidad na kinabibilangan natin. So, paano guys? Pasok muna ako and pa-booster shot ako. Moderna, by the way. And yeah, see how it goes. See you later. Nasa loob na ako ng hospital. And si Gian, kabayan. Pharmacist, data pharmacist assistant. Okay, so maga pa. 10 minutes pa. Pero nakapin na lang. Okay. Wait lang.
Relax your arms down your side.
And your name, ma'am, please?
Sue.
Sue. There you go. Sue is going out. Get me with the needle, though. I guess.
All done.
What? That quick, I guess. Thanks, Sue.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Get your booster shots. It helps. You know, tapos na. Whew. Ganun kabilis. Wala lang. So, daan lang ako sa mekaniko and then uwi na and let's see how the day goes. Yeah, everything was great. Saglit lang. So get your booster shots, guys. And yun, protect yourself and protect those around you. Love you guys. Ingat, keep it real.